The 12th is a picturesque downhill par 4 measuring 345 yards. A large deep bunker protects the front of the green, so good course management is required for making a good score on this hole. The downhill tee shot plays 20 to 30 yards short, making the tee shot important for proper placement. The green slopes severely from back to front, so keeping the ball below the pin is ideal.